Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I want to share with you what I ate in a day for one solid week, OMAD style. And what's special about this OMAD style is what I ate in a week on all fruit. And if you were with me a couple of weeks ago for the fibroid detox workshop, you will have learned how to use fruit to help your body with the detoxification process. If you're interested in learning more about the fibroid detox workshop, there is a link down in the description box below. There will be an option for you to purchase the replay if that's something that you are interested in. But in this video, I'm going to show you what I ate for a solid week on all fruit.
Okay, so here I have some beautiful ripe cherries. They were so delicious, and my favorite dragon fruit. And for sanity's sake, I had two dates and two bananas sliced up and about a liter of watermelon smoothie. This was absolutely delicious and refreshing. On day two, I had some ripe figs and some yellow dragon fruit and some bananas and blueberries and two dates and some key limes along with that watermelon smoothie, which is so hydrating. This meal was so filling. And if you didn't know, dragon fruit is fantastic for hydration, and the yellow dragon fruit actually tastes the best. So on day three, I had more dragon fruit. They were absolutely delicious. And if you need help going to the bathroom, dragon fruit is your number one friend. And then I had some cherries and some grapes to follow. My next meal was good old-fashioned yellow dragon fruit with some black grapes. No, they were not seeded. I have not been able to locate seeded grapes this summer. And I had a watermelon smoothie with some limes. This was an absolutely delicious meal. It's very filling and very hydrating. So here was another satisfying meal. You see those peaches there? They were so sweet and juicy. I also had my sanity foods, which were the two dates and the bananas in this bowl. And I also had a combination of black and red grapes along with my good old watermelon smoothie. It was delicious. So next I had this very juicy, scrumptious bowl. This was apricots. I had mango and there was yellow dragon fruit. I had some sanity food, which was the dates. And I had cherry plums. This is the first year I've ever had cherry plums and some bananas and blueberries. This was a very satisfying bowl. I wasn't quite full yesterday when I ate this. I should have added a smoothie. This last bowl was delicious. These strawberries were fantastic, probably the best ones I've had all summer. I got key limes, I've got my sanity foods, which are the dates, yellow dragon fruits, and more sanity food, which is the banana. And when I say sanity foods, I'm just talking about something a little bit more dense. And then I had the watermelon smoothie. There you have it, 7 days on all fruit, one meal a day. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, take care.